Hello and welcome to Seoul. Here's today's math problem. Last time I promised you something less tricky and with a little bit more math in it, so here it is. You take any number from 1 to 99. If it's a one-digit number, let's say 7, then you just stop. A one-digit number is a stop. Or it's a two-digit number, let's say 25. 25 is a two-digit number, and here's what you do. You multiply 2 by 5, and you get 10, which is, again, a two-digit number. You multiply them again, and then you get 0. 0 is a one-digit number, so you stop. And you get a chain that is 1, 2, 3. The length of this chain is 3. One-digit numbers make chains that the length is 1, of course. Two-digit numbers, well, can be maybe, let's say 12, makes a chain that is 2. The length is 2. So here's the question. Among the numbers from 1 to 99, those numbers, which one makes the longest chain? Of course, you can try them all. But what I want is another solution, something a little bit more subtle than just trying them all. So, find the right one. And see you next time. Bye.